tree has blown into a house in Duxbury. Take a look here from Sky Eye. Wow, that is a lot to deal with. The fire department tells us the homeowner was in the house when it happened, but luckily wasn't hurt. There is damage to the inside and the outside of the house. The tree hit a bedroom and bathroom area. The fire department says it responded to a few calls because of the wind over the last couple of hours.